Hi guys, February is International Hoof Care Month, and although we focus here on hooves on a daily basis, we thought it would be fun to point out the training that we do and why it's important to us to keep our animals happy and healthy. These animals are literally walking on their toes. So you see this first bone here, that's equivalent to your tip of your finger, to your first knuckle. And then we have this second bone here, which is kind of that in between. And then this bone here is gonna be from the middle of your finger to the base of your hand. Now let's check in with some of the keepers who can tell us more about all the amazing care we give to the animals here.
Welcome to the Giraffe Barn here at Cheyenne Mountain Zoo. As you guys can see, we're currently working with one of our females named Misitu. Misitu is one of our rock star trainers here at the zoo. We do have 17 giraffes all together, and all of them participate in their own health care. Most of the time, we do hoof care training with them, which means these guys get reinforcers or treats for doing the behaviors that we're asking them to do, which makes it more fun for us and more fun for them. And while they get their pedicures, we're actually looking at the bottoms of their feet to make sure that they're nice and healthy. Their hooves are made out of the same thing as your fingernails are made out of, and they grow just the same as your fingernails grow. So while you guys need to trim the tops of your fingernails off, we actually have to do the same thing for our giraffes. So you can see Jason is knifing out the bottoms of her feet to make sure it's nice and healthy. So he's taking down all the stuff that might get stuck in there, dirt, rocks, things like that, and till we get to a nice waxy sole, and that's what we're looking for. Currently, all of our giraffes here at the zoo are in some sort of hoof care training program. The cool thing about that is that each giraffe is trained specifically for that giraffe. We don't have one recipe that works for all of them. Some of them get worked in our chute area. Some of them get worked here at the fire hose. You can see we have little cutouts down there that we sometimes use to work on their back feet as well. But each giraffe is trained in a way that's comfortable for that giraffe. And it's been really fun for us to figure out how each giraffe likes to be worked with. Our program here has grown. All of the staff here at the zoo is really passionate about hoof care and making sure these guys are nice and healthy. And one of the things that we like to do is share that information with other people. So our zoo has actually participated in a giraffe workshop where we talk a lot about hoof health and hoof care. For the last 5 years, we've had keepers and vet staff from other zoos come to visit our zoo. And our program has grown worldwide, which is really cool. And it's really fun for both us and for the giraffes.
Atka, our Alaskan moose here at Cheyenne Mountain Zoo, also participates in hoof care, which is super important for him as an ungulate, but also as an individual. Our moose, Atka here, actually had a little abscess in his right front foot this summer, and we had to do treatments that involved antibiotics and soaking his foot, and then having a bandage on that for a while as it healed to keep it clean and dry. And so thanks to all that care, he has a clean bill of health at this point, but we also recognize that he actually had a little chip in his toe on that foot. So we're gonna make sure that he gets steady hoof care here at the zoo to keep him in good, happy foot health as he grows. And we really are appreciative of our beloved moose Tahoma that lived here before. As far as we know, Tahoma was the first moose in hoof in zoos in North America to actually participate in hoof care and hoof work like this. So Tahoma taught us a lot, and he helped with other moose in other facilities, and he's actually helping little Atka here, and Atka is going to continue on with that tradition and help us learn more about proper moose hoof care.